Char Siu literally means pork roast, as this Cantonese cuisine was traditionally done with long strips of seasoned meat that was skewered and slow roasted over hot coals. It's important to cook Char Siu with indirect heat. You can use an oven to get good results, but for the best results, I use a barbecue together with applewood to slow roast the meat.
So for the Char Siu marinade, I'm going to use 1.5 cups of water. Start off with half first. Found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up as it will be helpful for this channel. And if you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so. Switch off the flames. Now we let it cool. So we have our bag of pork belly. We have about 3.3 kgs. overnight. So this, I'm going to keep in the fridge. I'm going to use it for tomorrow. So I'm going to let it sit until it comes to room temperature.